What is up, guys? It's your boy, Colby, and today we are playing Box of Lies. Erica, explain the rules.
Okay, so the game we're going to play today is Box of Lies. So, in this game, it will be me versus Taylor. So, there's going to be 6 boxes of unidentified objects.
Oh, wow.
So, if it's my turn, I'll pick a random box. Let's pretend it's this one. But it's nothing in it. You see that? Nothing. So, Taylor can't see what I have in the box, so there could be like a dog or something, right?
How do you put a dog
in? If I say it's a dog, she has to guess if I'm
telling the truth
or lying, which in this case, if I said it's a dog, it'd be the truth. If I said it was a little baby rhino, she would guess whichever, and if she gets truth, it'd be like, no, it's a lie, so then I would get a point. So she has to guess if what I said is a truth or a lie.
All right,
and we're going best out of 5.
We're doing best out of 5 in the Box of Lies arena. We got the divider set up, which just got smashed by Harley. Taylor, why don't you go set that up? Harley, come here.
His tail's hard.
Harley, sit.
Come to Papa.
Lay down. Harley, lay down. Lay down.
Hi, bud.
All right, you're not going to lay down. Okay, so we've got these 5 boxes that each have something in it. And these two are going to close your eyes while I show you. Box number 1, we have that.
Oh my gosh, you're
in box number 2, we have that. Box number 3. Box number 4. And box number 5. Pick the first box.
Okay.
We're doing best out of 5. Do not open it until you get to your side.
That doesn't help.
Open it, open it, open it.
Okay.
Okay, so.
I can kind of see over this.
Did you see it?
No.
Okay. What was in the box, Erica?
Alright, hurry up.
Is that like rated R, what I just said?
Yes.
No,
yes.
No, it's not.
Language.
Hurry up.
There is a Nerf gun in the box.
Truth.
Hey, 1 point for Erica. Give Erica the box. Because she got the point. Erica picks this one. There's a latch on one of the sides.
Erica, that side.
There you go. Open it up. That is in this box.
It is the Charizard Pokemon card.
Truth.
Oh! Erica has another point. She's about to win it. It was a Nerf dart.
Taylor.
You are up to pick a box.
I want to lose, so.
I mean, depending on how fast this might be round 1 of, like, round 2. All right, Taylor got that in her box. All right.
So.
It is a.
There's a bright green football.
Lie.
Oh, Taylor gets a point.
I thought she was lying.
Ankle breakers.
All right.
Dude. The way
your
she
turn
was
to
saying,
pick something.
Like,
all right, she picks that one.
That's pretty awesome.
All right, yeah, I got it. It is that. All right. So, Erica, what is in this box?
Piece of poo.
Hurry up!
Hey.
10.
It is 2 pairs of socks, and then in the middle of those 2 socks is a toothbrush.
True.
What? And Erica just wins it. All right.
I'm stuck in this game.
Round 1 goes to Erica.